the two blue machines. Went down into that courtyard, shooting just a bit low as we recorded. All three red machines. All three red get that crossing bonus 30. 22, advantage Red Alliance now. Drivers taking control. Quick low goal from the Cavaliers. Blue Alliance matching them. Copperbots low goal. Here come the Midnight Adventures now, scoring one.
The Red Alliance, and the 51-13!
Out of Bank, Michigan, it's the Titanium Tiger!
And another world goal for the Blue Alliance Robotics this time. Midnight Adventures, coming up on that world goal once again. Trying to lose control of that ball, they can't quite disengage. Moving off to the side now. Your partners, looking up on the other side, Copperbots.
We have T3!
And now moving out of the way, the air comes. The Cavaliers score now. Blue Alliance, trying to get a top with two machines, two other machines. Same motion as being the field. It's not a match up. Those other two blue machines continue. Under a minute, 45 seconds now. Red Alliance jumping out to a lead. All these low goals piling up. That blue tower getting weaker and weaker now, down to a strength of zero. If Red can surround that blue tower, that will really capture us. Going up for the scale, Red Alliance, Phantom Cats. Trying to make it up, it looks like those bumpers are above the logo. 3, 2, 1.